This is it, probably end up in a magic circle. Yes. Now he's got an apple, which has just been picked off Mrs. Singh's tree.
Green apple? Green apple?
Yeah.
It's a
nice. Watch your apple. Do not take your eyes off that apple, right?
Do not take your eyes off it.
Okay. Now where do you think it is?
Where do you want it? Where do you want?
Where would you like it to turn? Where would you like it to turn?
Under there, on the roof, on the tree, behind here, or in there. There it is!
Oh, I don't believe it!
Oh, yeah.
How on earth did it get in there?
Exact same apple.
David, is that the same apple? Obviously, it looks exactly the same.
Oh. Fingernail in it. There it is. Exactly the same one. God. What do you think of that? How did that get in there?
Should
we
do it again?
Does it look? Oh, hang fire. How many inside there?
Beth, 5 minutes time.
Oh,
there's
wow.
There's two inside there now. What the F?
It's like an apple lantern. He's growing apples on the lantern.
What the F?
What? That's what the lantern's called, by the way. What the F? Not, that isn't a swear word, that's the lantern.
Again?
This is an Arabian lantern. It cost me £300. From O'Brien. And he's going to break it. One on
that.
He's going to smash that bloody lantern.
What the F?
I do believe that Neil should now be in the magic circle. Or, she'll put you in the magic square to start.
Oh, come here, Francis.
Are you coming in the round window or the circle?